I'm thinking once I've run out of content for the Furries and the Media series, I might make another review series on furry characters in video games, or I might do some speed drop videos. I probably won't do Let's Plays because I don't really see how the fact that I'm a furry will bring anything new to the table in terms of playing video games, and I don't really think I'm that good at improv comedy.